So the PES 2021 season update has just dropped this week, and you know, brand new rosters, brand new teams, brand new Wonder Kids will be in Master League this year. Let's take a look at what upcoming talents you guys need to sign, one of the best Wonder Kids and young players in the game, who are going to be those game changers who completely take over your Master League saves this year. Let's dive in and uncover some of the best under 21 hidden gems, high potential talent that you need to buy in PES 21. Just a little disclaimer to throw in there, Ansu Fati, Xavi Simmons, Jesus Reynier, and a couple of other Wonder Kids aren't actually in this mode of the game yet. They're going to arrive later in, I assume, what are going to be throughout the game cycle, patch updates and squad updates here and there. In this current build I'm playing, they aren't present, so they will not qualify and feature in this list. Let's get this show on the road now. We're going to start off from the goalkeepers, working our way up. I've decided to chuck in Luis Maximiano. He's the Portuguese Sporting Lisbon goalkeeper with an offensive playing style. He's got a game face and he's 74 overall. You can take a quick glance at his stats. He's got the low punt, fighting spirit, player skills. He can grow into a future captain with the leader level 2, passion, lone wolf strength, and instinct personalities, and his ceiling is going to be quite high. Another mid-tier goalkeeper joins the ranks. It's the Ukrainian shot stopper out of Real Oviedo on loan. It is Andriy Lunin, 72 overall, owned by Real Madrid, still 21 years of age. Possible future number one for Real Madrid, and you should definitely be keeping your eyes on him if you are doing a road to glory. Here's a little cheap option. We've got Bejic, the French goalkeeper out of Saint-Etienne, only 19 years of age, still a teenager. He started off at 64, so a lot of growth and development needed. You need to train him in the right areas. All valued at less than 2.5 million pounds, Bejic should be at least under half a mil. Moving over to the defense, it is the center backs Tapsoba, the unit from Burkina Faso. With a build-up playing style, he's the perfect center back to build up from the back. He's 21, doesn't have a game face, from Bayer Leverkusen, with 82 heading, 80 defensive awareness. He possesses a multitude of player skills you can feast your eyes upon. His actual progress is gone through the roof at the moment, still 79 overall, valued at 16.2 million pounds. Mohamed Salisu's just moved to the Premier League with Southampton with the playing style the Destroyer. You just know he's going to tear it up at the back, from Ghana. Yet another African defender, 21 years of age. He offers something different to Tapsoba. He's got man marking and fighting spirit. Possible leader in the future with the passion, lone wolf strength, and instinct personalities. With Pez, there's dynamic potential, so your imagination can run wild here. Room to grow in other positions as well. He's already a central midfielder. Next player on our list, Marash Kambula from Albania. On the verge of joining Roma in real life, his playing style is an extra front man. We've got a vast variety here today. 20 years of age, had a breakout season at Hellas Verona in the Serie A. The youth prospect level 2, so you already know he is set to have a high ceiling at 76 overall. William Saliba now, yes, I know he is at Arsenal in real life. At 19 years of age, yet another build-up playing style on our hands. We all know Arsenal fans are very, very excited for the prospect of what the Frenchman can do to their backline with the heading, weighted pass, man-marking, interception, and acrobat clearance. Leader level 1, potential future captain, and trained at a B in right back positioning. Progressing through to the midfield, it's Italy's star boy, the Italian stallion Sandro Tonali, who's just made the move from Brescia to AC Milan. Kylo Ren lookalike is an orchestrator in the middle of the park, basically an Andrea Pirlo regen at 20 years of age. He's going to revolutionize that Milan midfield. His abilities are through the roof, and he already has a player skills and playing styles that are going to blow your socks off, almost breaking through that 80s range. He's going to be one for the future, no doubt. Can play defensive mid and centre mid both perfectly. Valued at 28.3 million pounds, if you don't have the funds available for him, you can opt out for the Brazilian Gustavo Assuncao. I've probably butchered that name, but he is more of a budget option, playing in Liganos. Flamengo have an anchorman on their hands. Bit of a Casemiro type-esque player, if you will. The strength, instinct, passion player traits, you know he's going to die for the shirt. Put in a shift at attacking midfield, defensive mid and CM. I was off trying to scout some of the youngest players in the game, and I came across Takimoto from Japan, the J1 League. He plays for Altiplano Bunan. I literally never heard of him until now. If you search up all the 16-year-olds in the game, he will come up. I literally have no prior knowledge of him. I don't even know if he's a real player. Let me know, but if you start up your PES Master League saves, take a look at him. He's only valued at 15.7 million pounds. A DM who can really put a shift in at also central midfield and right mid. Not much to say about him there, as he's rated at 73. Phil Foden, the Manchester City Wonder Kid, 78 overall in PES 2021. 2021, valued at £24.3 million on the transfer market, and he has the playing style of creative playmaker. The 20-year-old's been getting into a bit of trouble in recent times, just like another one of his fellow compatriots later on in this list. He offers up a bit of diversity being left-footed. He has a bunch of player skills to utilize in-game. His literal growth chart, it's shooting up like a rocket, and you could help continue that rise. He is so versatile, can play in many different positions. His position mastery is so flexible, it's insane. At 77 overall, Eduardo Camavinga is next up, the Frenchman who recently made his debut for the national team. He has a real game face in PES 2021. He's another anchor man on this list. Despite his age, he's valued at £33.75 million. Scrolling through his attributes, a very well-balanced stuff to see there. The teenager has so much to show off in his locker. The Marseille turn, I don't even know what that is. He's going to transform into a midfield French maestro. Now at his team role, another future leader. Definitely a future team of the year candidate. And his positions, he's got an A in both defensive mid and central midfield. However, if you don't have the funds to go all out for him, we've got a few cheaper options up next. Ricky Puig, the La Masia Youth Academy product, is an orchestrator in that Barcelona midfield. Could be the key to a Catalonian rebuild if you decide to go for Barca and Master League this year. But silky smooth on the ball with amazing run playing style. You just know he is going to be all over the midfield. He's got the composure and technique personalities. He's got that bit of finesse. He's a master of the dark arts. The blue line is going to continue that upwards trajectory as he's a perfect central midfielder, showing off a bit of versatility there. And another cheap option, it might not be Camavinga. It's another fellow Frenchman, Caqueret. 74 overall, Olympic Lyon continue to prove their worth, producing youth academy talent. Another orchestrator in this list, and he's 20 years of age, and a very well-balanced central midfielder, can cut behind and turn, a one-touch pass kind of guy. Very, very cheap road to glory alternative. Train him up in some of those other positions, and he could be a master of the middle of the park. Mohamed Kudus actually plays for Ajax in real life. We haven't updated the transfers as of yet. The Ghanaian, the second to appear on this list, the box-to-box midfielder, so we're starting to get to a bit of a different range. Very, very cheap option if you're on a budget. £2.43 million you have to shell out for him. He's already got some light green stats to boast about. At 20 years of age, he has an abundance, and when I say an abundance, it is a literal list load of player skills and playing styles. You can pause the video and see for yourself, because that is a lengthy list. He's a lone wolf with passion, strength, and instinct. At 74 overall, he is a bargain buy, a must buy, who needs to be on your short list. An A in both categories. I don't know how he does it. He continues to shine. He's just a viable option in every regard. Taking a glance over to England now, it is the Scottish baller for Chelsea, Billy Gilmour. Make sure to check out my Chelsea Master League save I've got going on the channel at the moment. He's going to be a prominent figure. Hopefully he breaks through to the starting 11. Still at only 19 years of age, is a classic number 10. Thought he was more of a CM, but we'll take a look at his position mastery with 85 balance from the get-go. He has decent enough player skills with enough to offer on the pitch. He's a youth prospect level 2. Progress has been booming. Can also play a DM and central mid. The A level at attacking midfield is still in the works, but I'm sure you could achieve it with enough training, valued at £4.86 million. Ryan Gravenberg is an exemplary case study to why Ajax keep producing key talent year after year. The factory of youth academies. At 18 years of age, Ajax have the box-to-box midfielder. Unfortunately, doesn't have a face scan, and Ajax have the partnership with EA, so therefore probably won't be getting one in PES 2021, unfortunately. A man mountain, rated at 72 overall. The Dutchman, valued at £9.9 million, can play a DM and central midfield. Could be another hit just like he was last year, but I know this guy is going to be signed by so many people this year. He's going to go down in the history books. It is Jude Bellingham. Unfortunately, in this build, he is still at Birmingham City, but fear not. He has a playing style of a whole player, still 17 years of age. The English midfielder, who's the most expensive 17-year-old in world football, and I know why, because he has got so much in his locker. At a level 3 youth prospect, you know he's on the cusp of greatness. Starting off at a 70 overall, there is so much room for improvement, valued at £9.9 million on the transfer market. The versatility on this lad is damn frightening. You play a left wing, attacking mid, left mid, and central mid, with other areas he can also improve on in his game. Enough salivating over Bellingham, we're going to turn our attention towards Bukayo Saka, a breakout campaign over at Arsenal last season with 86 87 acceleration, 86 speed. Couple of tricks and skills you can pull off on the ball with Bukayo in your sight. He already can become a leader. He's not even a youth prospect. He's had a little dip in progress, so can you turn that around either as Arsenal manager or signing him up as a different team? Like left back, left mid, and literally anywhere down the left-hand side, he can do a job. Valued at £18 million, you know you're going to be paying a premium for these English young guns. Here is De Paula, who is actually, I believe, a fake player. Take my word for it. I don't know. Just look him up in your Master League save, and he will be there. Valued at £52 million. He's a star player level 2. I don't know how much interest you have in signing fake players, but he's there if you want. Making switch over to Belgium now, Yari Visharen, fresh out of Anderlecht Youth Academy. Another whole player type, playing style at 19 years of age. He is going to be something special one day. With a game face as well in PES. They're on top of it. He's got the composure, technique, and insight personalities. Possibly the next Kevin De Bruyne. That is the type of ceiling this guy has. With potential to be special, he's 76 overall, valued at £12.15 million, and can already play at attacking midfielder and right winger comfortably. Definitely a wonder kid to keep on your radar, and another young gem is going to be Mohamed Hatterin. A game face and all, he is looking decked out in PES 2021. Creative playmaker out of the Eredivisie, this time from PSV. At 18 years of age, valued at £18 million on the transfer market. He already has the skills to pay the bills with play styles like Trickster, Incisive Run, and Long Ranger. He will definitely be pulling out all the stops in order to get in your starting 11. A star player already for PSV, level 1. He is more suited towards an attacking midfielder, but maybe you can train him up into those more attacking and advanced roles. Rayan Cherki is going to be another extremely popular choice for career mode managers and Master League managers around the world. It is a £16.2 million valuation on the French attacking midfielder. He's a creative playmaker at 17 years of age, playing for Lyon, our second Lyon candidate on this list. Made his Champions League debut recently, scored goals in France, and he is ready to take on the big time. He is literally a born baller, with skills coming out the wazoo, comp playing styles like no other. If you want to have fun on the football pitch and just express yourself, this is the man to do it with. He's already a star player as a teenager at Lyon. Lone wolf composure, strength, and instinct traits. He's kind of giving off those Hatem Ben Arfa, Adel Taarabt kind of vibes. In terms of the absolute source, he's going to rip open defenders left, right, and center. In every single attacking position, he's more suited towards that center attacking midfield spot. You want him in the hole, you want him in the pivot. We always accommodate for the cheaper options, and if you're unable to afford the Frenchman, he's out of your budget, look no further than Daniel Maldini. Only valued at £5.3 million and has a £4.9 million release fee, he's transforming into a prolific winger. He is ready to take on the legacy and live up to his father and grandfather. Build another dynasty at AC Milan for the Rossoneri. Could be another alternative at 67 overall. He is going to be a master in attacking mid, left wing, and right wing. Gives you plenty of options going forward. Can also play a bit further back, even as a second striker. Daniel Maldini has got it all, even a game face. Bit of an obvious choice here. We move on into the attackers, wingers, strikers, and forwards. It is Vinicius Jr. Yes, I know, an extremely popular choice, but he's still only 20 years of age. He's another Brazilian that is ready to tear it up. Skill moves left, right, and center. He's a master of turning defenders inside out and can play anywhere on the left-hand side. Valued at £40.5 million, that is only an option for the elite clubs. If you are on a budget, needing that road to glory pickup, go no further than Nasser Unuvar. With a whole collection of player skills to get around, the ability is there. The Dutchman coming out of Ajax once more. Touted for big things, you should pick him up before his valuation rises and skyrockets. He's mainly a left winger, but I've seen him play in that playmaker role, so feel free to chuck him in that cam spot. Rodrigo is another basic obvious choice, but only 19 years of age. That's a roaming flank playing style. A high supply of Brazilians at Real Madrid. He continues to go from strength to strength in Madrid. He's already a level 2 star player, and his actual progress, he's 81 overall, the same as Vinicius Jr., so they're on par. He can play on the left and right hand side. On the flanks, he's going to absolutely kill it. We touched on Phil Foden earlier. We've got his partner in crime, Mason Greenwood, the goal poacher, the fox in the box, the 19-year-old Englishman. He is a Manchester United Youth Academy product. He's been breaking out, even making first team appearances, tearing it up. But now England international is going to be a PES fan favourite, and in Master League, he's going to cost you a pretty penny at £26.1 million. He can play a right mid, right wing, second striker, and centre forward. Perfect option for a goal poacher. We move down to Dejan Kulusevski, the Swede at Parma. Creative playmaker, he's actually signed for Juventus in real life. He's going to be playing for the Bianconeri alongside Ronaldo this season. Central midfielder, right mid, attacking mid, and right winger. It's an Englishman yet again. It's Harvey Elliott next up, the prolific winger at 17 years of age. Is he going to get a chance under Jurgen Klopp in his second season at the club? We We're yet to find out as the Reds have a real talent on their hands. At £17.5 million, you could pick him up to play at a right mid and right wing position. He is a right-hand side specialist. If you don't have the funds for an Englishman, there is another option. He is over in Scotland, actually. It's from Celtic. The 17-year-old Karamoko Dembele, who got added into both iterations of FIFA and PES last year. Another silky, small, center of gravity type player. He is a wonder kid that is showing extreme promise. The youth prospect level 2, and that development chart is looking extremely exciting. He's valued at £3.1 million, so definitely will be within your budgets. Here is a little duo. It's a Dutch striker pairing. It's Daniel Malen and Miron Boadu. I think I really can't decide between these two. In terms of money, Boadu's cheaper and younger, so I think I'd go for Boadu in this circumstance, but they're both viable options. Speed and acceleration is the specialties here for Daniel Malen. Still at PSV. I'm surprised no clubs have picked him up. Does a job at center forward and left winger. It is a center forward only though for Miron Boadu. No light green stats to boast about, but has plenty of skills to get excited about with the chip shot control, first time shot, acrobatic finishing. Youth prospect level 3. He has got his eyes on the big time. He is ready to make that leap up to the starting 11, being a player week in, week out, transforming into an elite baller. We're going to move down to the Brazilian leagues, and this is Lincoln, a player not available in FIFA, only a PES 2021 exclusive. Applying his services at Copa Libertadores Champions Flamengo. The Brazilian outfit have the goal poacher 20 years of age, has been a prospect for 2 years running now. He's going to serve it up in red hot form as he's a youth prospect level 3. His actual progress is going through the roof at the minute, 74 overall, and is a position master in that center forward role. Valued at £4.8 million, give him a go. Invest in some foreign talent from Brazil because it's going to be worth it. Just like Joshua Zirkzee from Bayern Munich, his goal poaching has a game face in PES, still 19 years of age, and is another Dutch talent we continue to showcase on this list. Unadaptable, really, can only be deployed at a center forward role, just behind the strikers at a second striker. Could be an option as well, valued at £5.6 million. If you're on a budget, pick him up, as I would recommend another Italian stallion, Sebastiano Esposito, if you need a goal poacher, if you need a fox in the box. This teenage talent is what you need to invest in. The Nederlanders already have a future baller on their hands, and you could help steal him away from them. With an £8.8 million release fee, he is literally one for the future. A super sub, got that fighting spirit. Even if he's not going to be in your starting 11 the first campaign, just use him as a super sub. That's his best kind of skill. He's going to make that impact when you need a goal the most. He's a youth prospect at level 2. A 72 overall, he's had a bit of a dip in a recent campaigns. You're going to want that chart to be pointing up to the heavens. He's literally an out-and-out center forward, just a striker. No other positions though, so you've got to keep that in mind. Someone who has really been making the headlines recently, Fabio Silva, who's gone from Porto to Wolverhampton Wanderers, literally the home of every upcoming bright Portuguese talent. Another option for a fox in the box, really the same exact valuation as Esposito. Now that he's recently transferred, you probably won't be able to sign him straight away unless it's season 2. He is the Portuguese mold of Esposito. He's a super sub, can also track back and has that fighting spirit. So whatever is in your realm of possibility, he's at a 71 rated, can only play at a center forward slash second striker role. And the last player on this list will be Sonje Hansen, an Ajax super talent that needed to make this list. 18 years of age, another goal poacher. I originally thought he was more of a winger. Yeah, he can play at right wing and center forward, and also do a shift at left wing and second striker. As we move over to his stats, he already has an 83 acceleration, 79 speed, 75 balance, and his gamesmanship, rising shots, chip control shot, and cut behind and turn makes him out to be a dangerous little player on the left, right hand side. Wherever you deploy him, he's going to cause havoc. He might be only 68 overall, but he's valued already at £7.3 million, so don't let that deceive you. Ajax value him very highly, just like PES 2021 does. And in Master League, that is going to be your complete guide to the wonder kids you should be looking at, putting on your shortlist, and really giving them a go this year in Master League to see how they grow and develop over the seasons, to see if they become cult heroes in your save. Who are you most looking forward to signing, and who should be on the list that I've missed out on? Let me know down in the comments below. If this video was informative in any way, shape, or form, make sure to drop a like down below, hit subscribe, turn on those notifications for more daily content arriving on the channel. We're on that road to 100,000 subscribers before 2021, so it'd be an absolute madness if you were able to subscribe and help a brother out. If you do want more PES 2021 Wonder Kid videos, let me know down in the comments below. Hopefully you did enjoy this video. I've been BCHD. Have a great day, and I'll catch you all in the very next video.